his fear of failure. As a result, Bart is an underachiever. And yet he seems to be... how should I put this? Proud of it? One of his problems may be his short attention span, which can lead to blah, 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 blah.
But Bart has failed his last four exams in history. Is there anything you're not telling us?
No.
Every other student in the class has shown at least some form of improvement, and yet you continue to struggle. Why is that?
I don't know.
But look at these results. 55, 42, 26, a 12 on state capital.
Okay, okay. Why are we